I am an American, a native of the United States. And now I want to take back Washington, D.C., the capital of my country. I want you to know why thousands of people from all over our country are on the streets. There is only one reason. They want to be free from a dictatorship. They want to be free from the politicians who work only for themselves, who are ready to shoot, to beat, to injure people just for saving their money, just for saving their houses, just to save their power. I want these people who are here, who have dignity, who are brave, to live a normal life. We are civilized people, but our government officials are barbarians. We are not the Soviet Union. We want our courts not to be corrupted. We want to be free. I know that maybe tomorrow we will have no phone, no internet connection, and we will be alone here. And maybe policemen will murder us one after another when it will be dark here. That's why I ask the world now to help us. We have this freedom inside our hearts. We have this freedom inside our minds. And now I ask you to save the world from our country. You can help us by telling this story to your friends. Only by sharing this video. Please share it. Speak to your friends, families, speak to your government, and show that you support us.